It's fucking ridiculous.
While performing in Burlington, I got reminded of the first time I ever did a show there.
What do you got there?
What are the best and worst things about Burlington?
What are the best and worst things about Burlington? I think the best thing about Burlington is that it's just this amazing, like, progressive, cool mecca in kind of the middle of nowhere. And the worst thing about Burlington is it's in the middle of nowhere. It's fucking ridiculous. It's so, because most places I play, like, because, you know, there's always advertising and, like, you take ads in the city and then in the surrounding areas of the city. And we're just like, we don't need to do that. Where the fuck's it gonna go? Some guy just walks in polishing his gun. He's like, oh, this is the play? No, anyway. But it is, I actually do like it here a lot. The first show I ever did here was at a Higher Ground. Is that still around?
Yeah,
Higher Ground. It was really cool. We did the show and it was super well attended. It was before I could sell tickets really well. And so, like, I didn't understand it. I was like, how are all these people here? And in the other, because there are two venues there, and in the other one, I don't know if you remember Hawthorne Heights.
Yeah.
They were like emo. But they were like the kind of emo that even other emo bands were like, what the fuck is it? Like, they were that. And so they were playing in the other room, and we had all these people, not only all these people, but usually, especially at the time, I drew a younger demographic. Usually my demo was, you know, people in their 20s, maybe in their 30s, and I had all these people in their 40s and 50s at the show. And I was like, what is happening? Why? How did I get popular in Burlington among 40 and 50 year olds? And so I would ask people as they were leaving, I was like, how'd you hear about the show? And every one of them was like, my kid's next door.
Thanks for subscribing to my YouTube and for liking my page on Facebook. And of course, supporting the Patreon. When you do, you get to see videos like this before anybody else. There's also all kinds of other swag. And if you like Walter, pick up your Walter plush today. Go to walterplush.com. Proceeds benefit A Purposeful Rescue, which is where I got Walter. Let's help save some future potatoes. And as always, catch a live show. We've been selling out just about everywhere lately, so make sure to get your tickets ahead of time. And if you want to see where else I'll be, check out stevehofstetter.com and click on the calendar. I hope to see you at a live show soon.